It's really important, particularly a night like this, to have the Audience Choice Awards, because we as actors can say, you know what, thank you so much for appreciating everything that we do, and we get to, yeah, see all of our friends and say, what you're doing is amazing.
Talking about amazing work, you're in a very exciting production at the moment. Can you, for anyone who isn't familiar with it, just tell us a little bit about that?
Yeah, so I'm doing a four-hander play at the moment called La Ronde, which is at the Bunker Theatre, and it's a cast of four, as I say, with 10 roles. Every single night we don't know who we're going to play. It's all decided by a roulette wheel, so it's very nerve-wracking and very exciting, and yeah, we're having a great time.
Obviously, that's a unique experience both for audiences and the performer. Can you talk about the specific challenges of having to be ready for quite so many parts?
I know, it's been ridiculous. I mean, I went straight in the deep end, really. It's not only my first play, but as you say, having to learn 10 parts and then not knowing which one we're going to be every night has been terrifying. But we're all having an amazing time, and I think the audience are so on board with it. We get like audible gasps, you know, every night, who's going to be chosen. So it's great fun. I would just say to work really hard. I know that when I was younger, all I wanted to do was be in the West End, and I just never gave up on it. I just kept working and working on my craft and my singing and my acting, and I was lucky enough to get there. So don't give up.